So guys, today we've got the Stoke Sim. Hopefully we can win this game. Barbosa is back from his injury. Well, not fully back, but he's fit enough to play. And Santoro's red card in the last match means that Bacca is playing at centre-back alongside Ribeiro. It should never have been a red card, and we lost the match because of it. It could be that red card by the given by the referee that costs us automatic promotion. You never know. Garcia. Oh, Bacca slid in. Yellow card. The way the fans went up then after that foul, I thought that it might have been red. Barbosa. Very good from Jankos Gas there. Scott. Wangituka is miles off. Oh yes, Scott. Seemed like he went through the keeper. Maybe through his legs or over his head. But either way, it's gone in and it's 1-0. Jasper Scott with the goal. Scott's in again. It's Yade. That's 2-0. Come on. That loss to Reading hasn't seemed to have any effect on our confidence, and Stoke are fifth in the league, so it's a very good team that we're playing. Scott through to Barbosa. Bursic catches that. Save by Jankos Gas. Good save. Block by Ribeiro. Oh, that's a good goal. Powell. Very good goal. Long shot. 2-1 at half time. Our best player at the moment is Scott on an 8. And he scored our first goal. Second half underway. Tuka. Scott. could save. Garcia. Through to Yade. Good goal. 3-1. Come on, Yade. Scott can't find Garcia. Good save by Jankowskis. Pavlyuk. Yade on the side, lots of hands went up. The flag didn't. Good block by Oakley Booth. Garcia with the corner. Wamangituka. Jimenez. Pavlyuk. Yade. 4-1. Come on. That's what we want. Hat trick for Yade. Two. Surridge just takes off a bit of goal difference from us. That's all that's gonna do. Scott. Yade. Hey, pen. No. Ribeiro. Barbosa. Scott. Oh, on his weak foot. I still should have scored. That should have been his second of the match. Gonna end 4-2. There we go. Hat trick from Yade and one from Scott. 4-2 win. Best player was Yade on a 10. Let's see the league table. So we remain in third in the championship. We are 9 points behind. No, not 9. 11 points behind Burnley and 15 behind Crystal Palace. That's in this video. Goodbye.